face the emergence of ever more demanding applications such as UHD, IPTV, 3D games, virtual worlds, and photorealistic telepresence in media, a new network architecture must be deployed before the current internet reaches its limits. Geysers proposes a next-generation network architecture that seamlessly integrates optical network technologies and IT resources. Our goal is to provide extended infrastructure provisioning services. This novel vision will facilitate the emergence of new business models in the future telecom market, where current carrier roles can be split and extended into physical infrastructure providers and network operators.
In Giza, we are introducing a new concept of infrastructure as service that goes beyond the well-known and old-fashioned concept of optical network and IT infrastructure. Network, computing and hosting resources converge on the same flexible and scalable platform. Virtual infrastructure as a service will allow service providers focusing on core business and developing new business models while saving resources and cables.
Geysers introduces a novel architecture composed by different layers. The LICOL allows physical infrastructure providers to partition their resources, which are used by virtual infrastructure providers to compose virtual infrastructures. These are offered to virtual network operators as a service, overcoming the current limitations of network domains and supporting dynamic changes in the virtual infrastructure. The IT-aware NCP layer extends standard solutions to couple optical network connectivity and IT services automatically and efficiently. It provides on-demand provisioning and dynamic replanning mechanisms, increasing energy efficiency. The SML is the business-level convergence layer for coordinating the management of heterogeneous services from different providers used to deliver a single capability to a specific customer.
Geysers is targeting the future internet, and for that purpose, we will develop a novel architecture that will work as an enabler for the provisioning of dynamic optical network services coupled with IT resources. So this is the big challenge, how we are able to integrate the network world with the cloud computing world.
Geysers' outcomes will be validated in a Europe-wide optical network testbed based on some infrastructures from the Phosphorus FP6 IP project and other national initiatives interconnected through national research and education networks GEON and GLIF. These local infrastructures offer optical switching, access to high-performance IT facilities, and network-based IT applications. The Geysers testbed will be used for deployment, validation, and demonstration of Geysers outcomes in a real distributed optical infrastructure.
Our main expectation is to evaluate the feasibility of new concepts such as network virtualization, or for example, new paradigms such as the IT-aware transport network, and evaluate them from a business perspective.
As telecom operators, we look for the algorithm methods for flexible sharing of future internet network resources. Our team is focused especially on energy-efficient routing and validating this concept in physical environment.
Geysers aims at convincing the industrial and research communities that there is a business opportunity in these combined infrastructure services. For this reason, Geysers participates in international ICT events.